Move. Cattell ends at 7-1. Rounding out this field, O'Hara, John Campbell at 5-1. Star Glory, the favorite, Jim Daugherty at 2-1. Tom Durkin with the call.
They're off. Majestic Move fires out, and O'Hara on the far outside. It's trial run as Ralphie Boy moves through in between horses to grab the lead as they hit the first turn. Ralphie Boy taking command. Majestic Move now into the pocket with a quick move there. O'Hara is parked out, moving up third. And White Rock Fella is fourth on the inside. Trial run parked out fifth. Amber Lantern is racing sixth. Next Night Out is now seventh. And then it's General Dynamic. Star Glory is parked out. Bandit Burt is 10th at the quarter in 28 4/5 seconds. They're into the back stretch. O'Hara has reached the lead. A headstrong Ralphie Boy racing second. James Scaramuzzi trying to settle him down. It's a length and a half back to Majestic Move racing third. On the outside, Trial Run is fourth and moving up now. White Rock Fella fifth toward the inside. Next Night Out is moving up with cover. Then down inside, it's Amber Lantern, followed by Star Glory. Star Glory is now about 9 lengths off the lead. Trailing are Generally Dynamic and Bandit Burt. Gone a half and 58. And 4/5 seconds moving into the far turn. It's still O'Hara, Ralphie Boy, sitting second. Trial Run first over. Down inside, Majestic Move is racing in fourth. There goes Next Night Out with a 3-wide move as they round the far turn. And Bandit Burt also rallies on the far outside. In between horses, Star Glory is moving into contention now, only 4 lengths off the lead, but will need racing room as the field turns for home, chasing O'Hara. 3/4 in 1:29 3. O'Hara in an all-out drive here. Next Night Out right there on the outside. Second down on the rail. The rail opens up for Ralphie Boy, who comes charging on through, and Ralphie Boy takes the lead, a 16th out. Bandit Burt flying on the outside. Ralphie Boy in front. Bandit Burt, one last surge. Ralphie Boy holding on.
Well, as we heard Tom Durkin say, Ralphie Boy hangs on.
Well, scooting up the rail with Jim Scaramuzzo, Ralphie Boy scores. O'Hara for Campbell, 1:29 3/3. They're nowhere late in the mile. Scaramuzzo steers to the inside, and here you see he's closing ground, he's closing ground, he's getting clear to win it all. Mike LaChance gets out the whip for Bandit Burt, and they get up for second. Also along the inside, Majestic Move with Manzi rounds out this trifecta.
It is number 6, Ralphie Boy, right in the middle of the pack here, your 5-6-7 box, number 6. Ralphie Boy, 16:28 28:60. 7 Bandit Burt, 7:45 65. Majestic Move, 4:80. Star Glory really was all kinds of traffic problems.
Excess coverage, John. Really a troublesome trip for the favorite.
6-7 Exacta, 10-480. Trifecta, 6-7-5 6:25 80. And the Daily Triple, $372.80.